This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know, what are the results with the ASCENT trial? Very good question. And for those who are not familiar, the ASCENT trial is a treatment regimen being evaluated in patients with high-risk smoldering myeloma. The treatment being evaluated is a combination of daratumumab, carfilzomib, revlimid, and dexamethasone. And so this is the DARA-KRD regimen. The results were presented at the ASH meeting in December 2022 by Dr. Shaji Kumar from the Mayo Clinic, who leads this Black Swan Research Initiative protocol. The results have been remarkably good. 97% of the patients had an overall response in this treatment protocol, and 84% had MRD negative status achieved. So 84% of the patients had a very, very deep response with the regimen. The treatment has been well tolerated with no new toxicity signals different than what has been observed using this combination in other disease settings. Quite promising. At this point, the majority of patients are being followed after the 2 years of treatment off all therapy. And so this is a very attractive part of the protocol for the patients who have achieved deep responses and now are being followed off of all therapy. And so the bottom line with right now between 3-4 years of follow-up, we need to continue the follow-up out beyond 5 years and see what will be the sustained remission, what will be the sustained MRD negativity that is achieved. And we are obviously quite optimistic that a number of these patients will indeed have sustained MRD negative status and may end up indeed being cured by this early aggressive intervention. So very, very promising results.